What is up, guys? It's New Kid here, and I'm so sorry, guys. I'm really so sorry, guys. I haven't uploaded lately. I really don't know what to call this video. I don't really know. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do a story time, right? So today we're going to do a story time. This story. Oh yeah, I gotta apologize to you guys. Y'all can't forget, this is not my phone. This is actually, it used to be my mom's phone. My mom used to give it to my brother, now it's my brother's phone. And my brother has Facebook and stuff, so he texts his little friends a lot and crap. And I can't get the phone. So, my brother's sleeping right now, so I just snatched the phone. It was charging, I took the phone, and I'm about to make a video real quick. So, I don't know if I'm really gonna be uploading lately after this video, because it's still my brother's phone, so I can't just ask him for the video. He's asking for the phone. He's gonna give it to me. So, yeah. That was very awkward. I was got quiet like that. But okay, my hair is messed up. Disgusting. Alright, this story time took place. I think I'm reading a book. This story took place in second grade. No, in first grade, I meant. First grade. Yo, shout out to Mr. Charles. That's one of my favorite teachers. Alright, so, first grade, right? This is a girl. I'm gonna call her Tina. Okay. So Tina, right? Me and Tina never really got along. But we wasn't friends. So one day we was arguing and stuff, and then she was like, I think I said something, and then she was like, your mom. And I was like, she was like, your mom. I forgot what I said. I think I cursed at her or something. I don't know. But just, I curse. So, yeah. But it's a new policy on YouTube that I can't curse. But either way, I'm still young, so I can't curse. So I'm not going to curse either way. But. So she was like, your mom. I said, my mom. It's just like an echo. I'm sorry. I'm in my bathroom now. I see like the door and stuff. The curtain and stuff. I'm actually in my bathroom. So if you hear like an echo like that, then yeah. So, she was like, your mom. I was like, my mom. I know she was like, your mom. And I was like, I think I said back to you or your mom too. Or your mom. Your mom. No, your mom. That's not pretty easy, how I like to say. But she said, her, your mom. I said something to her and I was like, your mom. Yo, story is hard to figure out. Remember, like so much happened in it. It's like a big story. So, right, and I did this. All right, so she was like, your mom. So a couple minutes later, I went to the bathroom. After teacher got cool bathroom, ran downstairs, went to the bathroom. So there's a gym, right? The gym in my school, I still go to the same school to this day. So my second grade, this is actually the only school I actually went to. So yeah, all the years I went to school, like the pre-K all the way to fifth, even in that school. So it's like my gym is like, actually it's like, you see like this square right behind you? This is one whole square, like this, but it's way bigger. It's like, it's like this. So it's like the door's right here, so it has to be like this. So that's the whole gym, and I went to the gym, and it's a door, it's two doors. It's like a back staircase, and like, it's just another place to come downstairs, right? So, I'm just gonna listen to my gosh. Okay, oh yeah, and like, it's like one door right here, one door right there. Look, it's like one door right here, which is the door I came out of. One door right here, one door right there, right? This is the door I came out of. Once I walked out the door, I didn't know who it was. I seen her brother, it was her brother, and one of his friends. And his friend, he still goes to school. And her brother still goes to school, but the girl, she don't go to school no more. Well, her brother and her brother's friend still go to school and stuff. Me and her brother friend, we kind of cool. Like, we like friends and stuff, play around. But he's older than me, so we usually go to the park, play basketball and crap. We share a lot of laughs and stuff. All right, well, Tim talk on that right now. Okay, so him and his friend walk up to me. I really don't know how they even recognized me. I don't know how they even knew it was me. Like, probably when I left, her brother probably walked past the room or something like that. He'd be like, this boy's talking about my mom. Alright, so he goes to the bathroom, go to him and go get him. I don't know how he even knew that I was talking about his mom. I didn't know she even had a brother in the first place. But somehow she knew somehow she knew I was talking about his mom or something. So, I don't know. But walk up to me, like, don't talk about my mom ever again. He said, oh. You know, that's how hard he even smacked me, though. He's like, bop, just a little tap. So, me is the, so, no, right? He seen me, and I'm gonna start first grade, so I thought he was just playing and stuff. I was trying to run up the stairs so quick. He grabbed me, pulled me back down the stairs, then he was like, don't talk to my mother ever again, bop, and then walked away. Yeah, I think I went to go still use the. I think I still went to use the bathroom. I don't know why I didn't go upstairs, but I think I still went to use the bathroom. Something like that. I don't know. So I went home. I told my mom. Oh, the rest of the day nothing happened. I went home. I told my mom. I think my mom told my stepdad. So all night when I was trying to go to sleep, the same day when he smacked me in my face, the boy, the girl's brother, all day when he smacked me in my face, all day, like when I went to bed that same day. I was like, oh my God, I hope their parents will come up. They might shoot my parents. I was like, oh my God. They look like the type of people for their parents to have, like, guns and stuff. So I was like, no, please, don't let me die. No God, please. And stuff like that. So, for sure, I always thought I was about to die because they really look like the type of them. They really look like those type of people to have guns and stuff. So I'm just saying, but none of them have any guns. I'm just saying, but they just look like the type of people. Right. So the next day, came to school. I don't know. Some man came with them. He looked, got some big puffs in his hair. He just looked bad. He just looked bad. Period. Their mom, she looked like a nice woman, a nice lady, like a very polite lady, very nice lady. But I want to say a word that's gonna be probably disrespectful, but she had no offense, but she had this little like ghetto-ness to her. I'm sorry, but that's like she looked like that person, but she also had like looked like that person had ghetto-ness to her. So right, next day my mom came out to the school. No, my stepdad came to the school. Next day it was two people's birthdays in my class. Two people had a birthday. Had just bomb and Oreo cake. It tastes mad good. It was ice cream cake. That's my favorite cake. Ice cream cake all day, every day. So right, and what is that? Okay, so so he came to school. My mom and them had a conversation. No way. So right, I'm in the class. I didn't even know they was coming. I don't think I knew my parents were coming. So. And stuff like that, right? And like they came into the school. I think I was in the room, and then they just came to the school. And then the boy, right? I told him what happened. I told him I don't know who the boy was. I think that's the girl. What grade your brother's high, stuff like that. They went to his class. They got the boy, and like, or I think they just seen him when he was in the hallway. Something, I don't know. But like, right? My stepdad, right? He was like the boy. Why am I talking like this? Like the boy, right? He ran inside the main office. Because, like, where my class was, it was, like, right by the main office. It was on the same floor as the main office. My school has three, four floors. And I was on the first floor. And the first floor had the main office on it. Whatever. So, like, the boy, he ran to the main office and stuff. I don't know why, but he started cursing out the principal. I don't know what was wrong with him. My stepdad was like, he just started cursing out the principal. I don't know what's wrong with him. I like that. So, right. And, yeah, he started cursing out the principal and stuff like that. So, right. Oh, crap. So, right. And he was, and then, right, I think my stepdad grabbed me. He was like, don't touch my stepson. My stepdad, don't touch my stepson ever again. After that day, never touched me. We was actually pretty cool after that. We was like, say what's up. We wasn't really cool. We used to say what's up, hi. We never played together. That sounds pretty weird, but no homo. But let's say hi. He never even disrespected me till that since that day. So yeah, that's the story time. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Because that was a very scared moment in my life. And I hope the people that subscribed to my channel was with me at that moment, even though y'all didn't know me yet. But I hope y'all was with me at that moment, right? That don't make no sense. But okay. But, right? I just want to thank you guys for 200 freaking subscribers, bro. 200 subscribers. That's when we picking up. Almost up to 300. We are like 230 now, I think. I think we should be, because last night I checked, we had 228. So, thank you, God. I'm so grateful. I don't know where would I be without you guys. Like, YouTube is like my life. If I really live on YouTube. I really watch a lot of YouTube videos. I just love YouTube. So, thank you guys so much. I really hope you guys enjoy this video. And I'm out.